Memphis is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 263 pounds, the Boogeyman. And in the ring, weighing in at 217 pounds, Sammy Savard.
Take a look at the Sammy Savard. I don't know if he's related to Dennis, but there you see the freak of nature with the force of Mother Nature and the lack of remorse of Father Time, the Boogeyman.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the Royal Rumble is just 2 weeks away, and WWE Royal Rumble is presented by Castrol's GTX. I cannot wait for the Royal Rumble, my favorite night of the year. 30 men vying for a main event spot at WrestleMania 25.
How do you think the other 29 superstars would handle the Boogeyman if the Boogeyman were to enter the Royal Rumble?
I think they would hope to not have to handle the Boogeyman. Does anyone look forward to touching him, punching him, tasting worms and whatever that is that comes out of his mouth?
Here we go. I mean, what kind of man goes to the lengths of intimidation like the Boogeyman goes? I mean, he literally moves earth, wind, and fire.
I guess that makes it the Boogie Wonderland, right?
Yeah. You know, I try to talk to each superstar before their match, get an idea of, you know, their mindset, their mentality, their game plan, so to speak. I can never find Boogeyman. Not that I really want to, but where do I look?
Just go wherever. I mean, you want to search for this puma-like quickness, this, I don't even know what to describe the Boogeyman as. Just look at him and form your own opinion.
Look at the strength and the power of the Boogeyman. Very impressive. Strangely effective.
The Boogeyman.
And now for something completely different. Now comes the good part for, you know, the people that are watching this gastronomical delight. Nightcrawler worms that are about to go into the orifice of Sammy Savard.
Sammy, that is the taste of defeat, my friend.
Yeah. Oh. Just look at the quickness of the Boogeyman. He'll appear out of nowhere, flying through the air, still managing to gyrate it. Look at the power here, just throwing a grown man around like nothing. The impact knocks the wind out of his opponent. I've been there before. Your mouth is open, gasping for air, but all you get are these just Nightcrawler bloodworms just oozing down your throat.
Well, a nightmare for Sammy here tonight. And speaking of nightmares, WWE Champion Jeff Hardy and his girlfriend narrowly avoided a nightmare last week while driving in North Carolina. Here's more information.